aggressively they got after it right away. Don't let the other guys settle into the game.
Las Vegas has it in their own zone. And he passes it up ahead to Bear. And sends it just out of reach. Katulis carries the puck in his own zone. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Stops it with the glove! Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We got a 1-0 game to this point. The Barracudas win it. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. San Jose's looking to break out. And he slides it quickly to Kane. Big play inside the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moves the puck over to Tyler. Pushes it across to Bear. Sends the pass over. And he takes a shot. Shuts him down.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
And that one's picked off in the neutral zone.
Las Vegas has been aggressive as they've been up intercepting passes most of the night. The game stays close.
Answers the call with a big save. San Jose's got the puck at the defensive end. Takes the pass. And now it's over to Cheese. Moves it around along the half wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Too much congestion in front. Sends it down low.
Cheese is dangerous in the offensive zone. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle stopping the play. Katulis is going off for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you gotta go to the penalty box.
Gets it out of his own end. Break away!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
San Jose's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And that pass goes awry. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Puck clears the zone. San Jose's looking to break out. Couldn't find the intended target. And the puck clears the zone. One last rush here on this power play. Quick pass over to Kane. Both sides back to even strength.
You're going
to
cry ice cold now, bud?
I'm very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
San Jose's got a hold of the puck. Great hands to handle the saucer feed. Quick pass to Hart. Takes the feed. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Can't find his man. Here's a short pass to Bear. Takes the feed up ahead. Here's a blast. And that carries off a stick. Las Vegas plays it along the wing. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Great read as he crouches down to block it. And that's just out of reach. Hammers the shot. Denies it. He got all of it. Well past the midway mark of this period, the Barracudas have taken a 1-0 lead. Tourney's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Turns it aside with the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender. San Jose's gained possession along the boards. Las Vegas plays it up ahead. And now he angles it across to Bear. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Sends it over to Cheese. Rocks it on the play. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
Smothered that in close chance.
San Jose's going to play it along the blue line. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Hart's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck. Sometimes you just get caught. It's time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
San Jose's at the back end. Let's it go! Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
Takes the feed. A chance in front! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Moves it
first period.
San Jose's working the puck near the point. Hart's back out onto the ice as we are back to even strength here.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers, really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. San Jose's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And that'll do it. Period number one is in the books. Well, a fun start at both ends of the rink. 1-0 is the score through the first frame. Which is why they lead late in the second. Here's a chance to set up now. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Katulis has it in the defensive end. San San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Nicholas elects for the breather and goes for the whistle.
I like this play, James. He's seen enough chaos in front of him.
In the final moments of this period, the Barracudas lead it 1-0. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. That pass goes a little sideways. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. The Barracudas will play the puck from behind the net.
Last minute of play.
Here's a short pass to Kane. Tyler's got it in the defensive zone. And a strong effort on that play. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Here's a blast. Finds nothing but air on that shot. There's the horn ending the period. I think the goaltender's breathing a huge sigh of relief as the clock turned out to be his best friend. Drop the puck on period number 3. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this one.
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop. And now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
And manages to clear the zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Connects with a long lead pass here in the middle. And he can't hang on after that hit. A chance to clear. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. On the backhand! Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit out.
San Jose's got a chance to work the transition game down shorthanded, and they move the puck out of harm's way. Las Vegas has possession of it now. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Hart. A chance! And there's a save. We're still in the early stages of this period. San Jose's up 1-0. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. Right on the doorstep. And they can't connect. Las Vegas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. A chance in front. And they can't convert on the play. Las Vegas gets the puck near the boards. Bears got it across the line. The Knights fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
And they send it right back to him. Coughs it up at center. Sends it out right in front. Keeps possession. Stop that one. Can't connect. Handles it along the blue line. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And not much on that one. San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall.
Really good work in the offensive zone here. Excellent effort.
Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. He scores!
Oh, I love getting on a breakaway, James. You're out front. And if you've got confidence, you've got to sell your move and finish it off.
Las Vegas has evened things up here in the third with a huge goal, Ray.
It really is. They found a way back into the game. There were times they looked like they've been flat-footed, but now it's even.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 53
seconds. Cuts to the front. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. The Barracudas gain possession along the wall. There's the whistle, icing the call. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Chorney's won the faceoff.
Once you ice the puck, you got a few fatigued guys on the ice. This draw is important.
Nothing doing on that. Broken up at center. Smart defensive play there. Chorty's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Here's the official call. Medeiros is caught for the trip, and he's going on a trip to the penalty box.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
They get it out of the defensive end.
9 minutes, 29 seconds.
San Jose's got it behind the net. Nice zone entry from the middle. Strong defensive effort. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Handles the puck. From the boards, he takes that pass. Here's a pass down low. Easily turned away by the glove. Nicklaus decides that it's time to breathe for a moment here.
For him or for his team, he's been busy tonight, and in a close game, you want to make sure that you're focused in on the next play.
Past the midway mark in this period, we got a tie game. Answered the call there. The setters will glide into the dot. Las Vegas with a big defensive zone faceoff. Puck slid down the ice. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. San Jose's got the puck against the half wall. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. San Jose's got the puck along the boards. Las Vegas gets a strong effort from the PK unit as they kill off the penalty.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Moves it quickly over to Bear. That's it! He scores!
Man, their bench jumped right up. Both teams know the longer you stay locked in a tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory.
San Jose's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. And that was on the player in front.
And by number 26,
quick feed to Tease.
Oh, my bad, guys.
And the play is dead. Here's the call. Tyler's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
Now reaches in with his stick, and he'll go to the box.
Las Vegas.
Chorty's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Denies him. Another stop by the goaltender.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Throws it in. San Jose's got the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Shot, zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. And now it's grabbed by Hart. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Moves it over to Kane. Quick pass to Cheese. Here's a chance right in the slot. That's wide of the net.
San Jose is feeling some frustration here. They've had as many scoring chances as the other team. They can't find a way to score.
And you look at the clock, there's not many more opportunities left in this one. Las Vegas gets an outstanding effort from their penalty killers. We're back to even strength.
Well, the power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
Trying to break free. Denies him. My goodness, what a save.
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close. With an excellent save.
Stop with ease.
Nicholas makes another save, and James, they're not easy save. Tonight, we'll see if his team can get him another goal.
Here in the late goings of the period, Las Vegas is in the driver's seat. They lead it 2-1 in what has been a very spirited affair. Centered out in front, centering pass, and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
This is a great scoring chance for them to tie the game. They don't score!
The centermen glide into position. Medeiros has won the draw here in the neutral zone.
Scored by number 88.
And now it's over to Bear. Comes up with a steal.
19 minutes, 8 seconds.
San Jose's got it in their own zone. Nice pass. Return pass. Here's a short pass to Kane. Sends the pass over. And now he angles it across to Cheese. Pass back to the point. Tremendous sacrifice of the body there. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Cheese has got it on the offensive end. Into the corner now. Moves it to Kane. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? A big face-off here inside the offensive end. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. And he hangs on just as time runs out. Still nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming. We've got our overtime picks in. Have you got yours? Because they're ready to drop the puck. Will we get a winner here in overtime as we are underway? Place the puck up ahead. He wins it!
Good try, Jens.